roommate Susan are preparing for midterms. Then the plague began. At first, Johnny fears for his safety, locking himself in his dorm room. But what of his pretty girlfriend?
Campus. I know that sounds insane, but it's definitely not a prank. I hope you're still at the library. Hang tight. I'll be there as soon as I can. Call me when you get this.
Thank you.
janitor of Fencott College, subject to ridicule from students. When the plague begins, his only thought is to save his precious school.
The power just went out. Those damn students. Pranks, the dean calls it. Pranks? Why am I the only one who cares about the proper order of things? Once I've made sure the rare books are okay, I need to sort out the generator again.